First 100 animals board book. Can see it's like nice and small in size, so it's also easy for her to open and touch. And you can see how she just opened it, right? And yes, she's definitely interested. Goldfish. Puppy. Bow 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 bow. Cat. Meow meow meow. Cat. Yeah, cat. Meow meow meow. Mouse. Choo choo choo. Rabbit. Crunch crunch crunch. Kitten. Meow. Dog. Bow bow. Guinea pig. Chimpanzee. Camel. Camel is in desert. Elephant. Oh, you have seen an elephant. You have two elephant toys. Elephant is huge. You will when you go back to India, you will see Ramu Hathi every day. Owl. Hoot hoot. Tiger. Oh. Tiger is a wild animal, very dangerous. Zebra. You have the zebra toy, right? I'm a zebra and there is no one like me. I live in Africa. You have seen your toy, right? Your toy is singing zebra toy. Penguin. See, they are wearing tuxedos. Yeah, penguin. Very good. Lion. Oh, lion is the king of the jungle. Viru. Viru. Yay. Very good. Good girl. On the farm, ducklings. Ducklings are so cute and small, just like my little Virthi. Sheep. Baa baa. Sheep does baa baa. Baa baa. Yep, sheep. Goat. Baa baa. Goat also does a similar sound. Yeah, that is a horse. This is a piglet. Oink oink. Oink oink. Pony. Neigh. Rooster. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Foal. Foal is a baby horse. And cow. Moo. Moo. Yep. Pelican. Oh no, we will go there. We will go there. See pelican. See pelican has such a big mouth. Pelican has big mouth. Frog. Dedko. Chapak chapak. Hippopotamus. Oh my god. You see, hippopotamus is very dangerous actually when he gets angry. Owl. Orangutan. Chameleon. Yep. Oh, it's a parrot. Peacock. Giraffe. See, you see giraffe every day in the park, right? And your favorite animal, zebra again. Oh my god, polar animal. See, polar bear is so white. See it? Oh, snowy or white animals. Oh my god, ocean. See, oh, porcupine fish. See? See, porcupine fish. Yeah. Oh my god, starfish. Starfish. Yeah, very good. Starfish. Oh, whale is very big. Australian animals. Kangaroo. Okay, you want to go here and see insects? Caterpillar. Moth. Beetle. Ant. Grasshopper. And we are done. We are done. We saw 100 animal books. Okay, now we can play with it. And you can see how books in the book is small. She can easily pick it up and also easily operate and open pages. She's like 1 year old now, and she's very comfortable with you know with this book. And you can see how she was pointing at things, opening and playing. That way you can let her play with this book for some time. You are not worried because it's a board book as well, so she cannot tear the pages. Okay, thank you.